While most kids have their eyes set on winter break, students at Penn-Trafford High School spent the day giving back.
They just held their fifth annual Wishes for Warriors telethon put on by students in the high school's TV and film studies program. In just 4 hours, they raised, get this, over $84,000 for the Make-A-Wish Foundation. Since the telethon started 6 years ago, they've raised close to $335,000.